in order to perform a proper percussion, which is needed to examine the chest, abdomen, and the back, is to use the middle finger. We hit the middle bone in order to percuss properly. And here I demonstrate how to do it properly. You can even use your own chest to perform percussion. I advise to cut your nails, otherwise while you perform percussion, it's gonna be painful. And thank you.